raw meat in our kitchens is generally treated like toxic waste. And the reason is because there is feces in the meat. And within that feces, you have intestinal pathogens, E. coli, salmonella. Well, with queen meat, you don't need to worry so much about that because you're not growing intestines at all.